Well, we had a lot of fun today. It was great to be able to play somebody else besides ourselves in the fall and be able to play in a beautiful ballpark like they have here in Augusta against a really good Georgia Southern ball club to get 10 complete innings in of baseball. A lot of questions answered about our club. I thought we threw the ball extremely well. Gave up 3 runs. I think only 2 of them were earned. So thought we pitched extremely well. Only 4 walks and 13 Ks as a pitching staff. Swung the bats fairly well. Had a big inning. Had a couple other innings where we had multiple runs. A number of guys had really good at bats today. Got a cut down on our strikeout. Struck out a little bit too much today for me. Need to compete better with 2 strikes, and we need to be better defensively. Had some defensive miscues, but swung the bats fairly well, pitched really well, and a lot to build on here in Augusta today.
Talk about some of the new players that impressed you today.
Oh, geez. Chad Ferry swung the bat really well, played well today for us. Michael Green offensively. Davis Sharp might have been the best hitter of the day, and he happened to have a clean inning there in the 10th on the mound, threw the ball very well. He's going to be very, very good for us. Matt Cooper, got to give Coop a lot of credit. Caught 10 innings today. Hasn't been our frontline catcher. Has played other positions, but with some injuries, was asked to step back there and did an excellent job today. And half the pitchers that we threw today were freshmen. Keyshawn Askew threw very well. Nate Lamb struck out the side in his inning of work. I thought Jackson Lindley threw very well. You know, we didn't catch the ball behind him, but he got some ground balls. And Davis Sharp there at the end. Those 4 guys, all those first-year guys that pitched today, I thought threw very, very well. So, you know, overall, it was a good day for us. Learned a lot about our club, and we're going to enjoy the ride home.